thank you guys for that. I really appreciate it.